Our big build is moving full steam ahead, and Wednesday at the Rack, there was a ceremony for the opening of the brand new weight room, the Harriett and Bob Druskin Strength and Conditioning Center. Bob Druskin graduated from Rutgers in 1969 and has been a loyal Rutgers supporter ever since. Pat Hobbs, C. Vivian Stringer, Steve Feichel, and some of the student athletes talked about how excited they are for the new weight room and said they're ready to get to work.
This is a very exciting day. Anytime as athletic director you get to dedicate a new room which is dedicated to our student athletes, it's a pretty special day.
Thank you so much. You didn't have to do it, but you did. But it's people like you that feel the commitment and understand what it means to strengthen our entire program. And for that, we thank you from the bottom of our hearts, and we want to give you a special invitation. Please come to our women's basketball game.
Really, I'm honored to be the head coach. There's so many good things going on at Rutgers University, and your kindness and your generous support of our program is unbelievable. And as all the people, Jeff and Grudy's and the people here in this room are unbelievable. And I've been honored 11 and a half months now, almost a year, on the job, and I love Rutgers, and I love the people, and I love the passion, and I love now the fact that we have a Big Ten facility.
When I came here as a freshman, we had decent facilities, but, you know, the weight room is state of the art, and, you know, my teammates were happy every day to be in there, working hard, and for you guys to, you know, you didn't have to do what you did, and we really appreciate it.